waste the wiry concord that mine ear compounds. Do I envy those jacks that nimble leap to kiss the tender inward of thy hand? Whilst my poor lips, which should that harvest reap, at the wood's boldness by thee blushing stand. To be so tickled, they would change their state and situation with those dancing chips, o'er whom those fingers walk with gentle gait, making dead wood more blessed than living lips. Since saucy jacks are so happy in this, give them thy fingers, give me thy lips to kiss.